So the next time Thomas saw Ari, he gave him a biff. And when Ari saw James, he gave him a biff. Soon the diesels and the steam were biffing and banging and being bumped all over the island. The engines were in a terrible mess. Everyone needed a good washdown, and no work had been done.